Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Dead Space, episode 22. And today we're starting a new chapter. And it's chapter 9, Dead on Arrival. I'm starting to feel a little sick today. I don't know how long I'll be recording. But there's that.
Isaac! Good, you made it inside. Listen, I just found the munitions log for the Valor. I don't think their presence here is a coincidence. They're not on reconnaissance and they're not on patrol. This ship is prepped for war. They're on a seek and destroy mission. Do you hear me?
Isaac, I've lost him again. No signal from Hammond's rig. Find the Singularity Core and get the hell out of there.
Okay, so let's... see, we got... let's put it on the rig. So let's go to the store. Let's do this.
Entering zero gravity.
Isaac, one of the Valor's weapons ripped open in the crash. Those green orbs you see are highly radioactive, and the Valor's airlock has sealed itself. You're going to have to throw those into space before you can give them to the ship.
Let's turn that up a bit, even though I'm getting a little sick. Thank you. Oh my god. Can't hear shit while you're...
Radioactive material removed.
Got line racks.
Radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed.
All right, I think there's one more. Let's go do this. Oh, no, there's two more.
Radioactive material removed. Radiation hazard clear. Safety lock released.
Jump to it. There we go. I saw him.
The part you're looking for will be in the engine room at the back of the ship. massive damage, so you may need to find an alternate route to get there.
So, there's a door there. And there's our door there. Dude, he got fucked up.
The infection process is doing something strange to these soldiers. They all have built-in stasis units in their body armor. The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something, making them move fast, real fast. Be careful.
Whoa. What the fuck? Bitch, leave me alone. I'm trying to do shit. I want off this shit.
Isaac, I'm tracking your position, but it doesn't look like I can reach you. This damn ship was nearly shared in half. I made it to the bridge. It's a mess here. These poor bastards didn't stand a chance. I'm going to override all door locks so you can get to the engine room. I'll try and catch up with you there.
All right, well, I'm gonna use this. Well, I don't know what's gonna be in this room. Okay, so that's a cargo lift. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is where we're going to end it off. I'm burning up, and I think I'm going to throw up here in a minute. But anyways, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, comment, share, all that good stuff. And until next time, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. I'm Axle the Demon Slayer. This is Dead Space.